chickens, which breeds handle summer weather best? There's a lot of differences between people and chickens, but one is that chickens don't sweat. They get rid of excess body heat in other ways. I'm Dr. Mikayla, and this video will cover which chicken breeds are better able to keep themselves cool in the summer. But first, let's go over some key things to keep in mind when thinking about how chickens deal with heat. The first thing to consider is their wattle and comb size. These areas are highly vascularized, and during heat stress, more blood flows to the area to dissipate heat. In other words, breeds with smaller combs allow for less heat dissipation, whereas birds with larger combs can get rid of that excess heat more easily. Feathers matter too. You'll want to look for breeds with less feather coverage and lighter feather plumage. Smaller chickens, similar to smaller animals, also have a higher surface area to volume ratio. This allows them to dissipate heat faster. Another thing to keep in mind is where the breed originated from. Sometimes this can indicate whether a breed of chicken is more heat tolerant. For example, certain Mediterranean breeds have evolved to withstand high temperatures. So let's get a little bit more specific. Here are some chicken breeds that are able to withstand temperatures. The first one is a leghorn. These birds are great layers, but their small size, white coloring, and good comb size also make them great at tolerating high temperatures. The second is the turkey. This is also called a naked neck chicken. These birds have no feathers on their neck and less feathering around their breast, wings, and vents. This allows them to dissipate heat more easily. The third breed is a Minorca. This is a Mediterranean breed that has a large comb and can have light coloring on their feathers. This combination allows them to tolerate heat well. Rhode Island Reds are a well-known breed that has a slightly larger comb and lighter feather coverage than other breeds, making them more heat tolerant. But remember, managing heat stress is the best way to keep our chickens healthy this summer. The breeds above and many others can do well in the summer months with help from us. For more questions on chicken breeds, check us out at backyardchicken.com.